took the booger out and runs out of the church. I need to feel God again. I don't know who in here. Some of you up in here, you've been numb. Everybody else is getting God. And you looking around and say, I want to feel, but I just don't know how to. And that's a spirit sent on assignment to stop your fellowship with God, to leave you in the dark. I don't know who you are up in here. There's more. There's more than one, but you said, God, I want to feel you again. I don't want to just go to church. I don't want to just go to a fellowship, but I want to feel God. I want to feel his tangible presence. I know I gotta walk by faith and not by sight, but I want to feel God. And if that's you, lift up those hands and say, God, I just want to feel you. I just want to feel you, God. Feel your presence. Feel the wind of God brush the side of my face. Feel you. Feel you. I want to feel you, and I want you to feel me. I want to feel you and I want you to feel me with the Holy Ghost, not with tradition, not with religion, but I want to feel the presence of God. I can feel alcohol, I can feel cutting, I can feel depression, but I want to feel God. God wants to touch you. He wants to touch you. Now, yes, this is a ministry night. God wants to touch you as bad as you want to touch him. Lift those hands up. Those hands. Father God, right now, in the name of Jesus, I lift up those who have been feeling numb. It's been a very long time since they felt your presence. A very long time since they felt your touch, to feel your arms wrap around them. God, in the name of Jesus, break through every wall, every demonic wall, every demonic cobweb. In the name of Jesus, I plead the blood of Jesus from the crown of their head to the sole of their feet, that they will have a breakthrough right now. In the name of Jesus, by the authority of Christ Jesus, I plead the blood. Break through every numbing. They'll start feeling. They'll start feeling the sensation. They'll start feeling you in their lips. They'll start feeling you in the open their eyes so that they can see your glory. Open their eyes so that they can see your glory. Every musician that plays for you, I pray that they feel you. Every singer that sings for you, I pray that they experience you. In the name of Jesus, every bishop, every deacon, every member, I pray that you feel the presence of God.